Hello ma'am, my name is Nimnita. My registration number is EOR15CS235. Now I am going to explain configuration of EIGRP. This is my topology furthered. First of all, now I am going to discuss about connections. These two PCs are connected to switch and switch is connected to router. In the same way, I connected these two. Now I'll discuss about IP addresses and default gate mask gateway. Here for this PC, I gave IP address as 192.168.10.1. You can see here 10.1, and here default gateway as 10.4 I gave for this PC, and here for this PC also I gave 10.2. You can see here IP address I gave 10.2 and default gateway as 10.4. Default gateway is FA0/0. I gave for this 10.4. You can see here FA0/0 10.4 I gave. For this PC I gave 20.1 I gave, and default gateway as 20.4. As the same way I gave 20.2 and 20.4. And for this PC I gave 30.2, and for this PC I gave 30.1 as IP address and default gateway as 30.4. And here I gave for this router serial SC2/0. For this serial I gave 10.1.1.1, and for this here serial 2/0, here I gave 10.1.1.2, and here SC 3/0 I gave 10.2.2.1, here I gave 10.2.2.2 I gave, here I gave for this router here SC 3/0 I gave 10.3.3.1, and here 10.3.3.2 I gave. These are the IP addresses I gave here for this routers, and here for this router I'm giving here command router EIGRP 10, and I'm giving what are connected for this router. For this router network 192.168.10.0 is connected, and we are giving wildcard mask also, because this is classless, so that we are giving wildcard mask. Here wildcard mask is 0.0.0.255, and here another two more connections are connected, that is 10.1.1.0. for that wildcard mask is 0.0.0.3, and here another one more connection is connected through the for this router, that is 10.2.2.0. you can see that connections what and all connected. EN config SH IP route sorry now you can see SH IP route. These are connected 10.20 dot. This is connected directly fast Ethernet, and here you can see directly connected are 10.1.0.2.2.0, what and all I said, it is connected. And for this router I gave command router EIGRP space 10, that is written number. And here what and all connected, I'm giving network 30.0 is connected. For this wildcard mask is 0.0.0.255, and here 10.1.1.0 is connected, and here 10.3.3.0 is connected. For this two wildcard mask are 0.0.0.3, and you can see here another one more command like enable show IP protocols. You can see like this for the show IP protocols command, and routing for networks we can see in that. And for this router I connected networks as commands. I gave here router EIGRP space 10, that is written number. And for this router what and all connected, I gave network 20.0.192.168.20.0 is connected, and for that wildcard mask is 0.0.0.255, and these two connections are also connected for this router. This connection is 10.2.3.3.0. For this wildcard mask is 0.0.3, and here I gave this connection 10.2.2.0 is connected, and wildcard mask is 0.0.0.3. And for this router, we can see as usual the same. Here and now I'll ping and I'll show. Sometimes it happens like this. Now it's showing successful. Now I'll ping from here to here. It will show fail, but now I'll ping again. See, PC5 to PC1, it will show successful. 1 second, I'll show again. PC5 to PC1, successful it is showing. Now I'll ping from here to here. I'll ping. First of all, it show fail. After that, it will work out. Now it's showing successful. These are the commands I used over here. Thank you, ma'am.